The Schafter V12 and the Schafter LWB are based off of real-life Mercedes cars. Both cars come in an armoured version, which I will be comparing. The armoured V12 version costs $325,000 to buy and $376,700 with full performance upgrades. The armoured LWB version, where LWB means long wheelbase, comes in at a cost of $438,000 to buy and $489,700 with full performance upgrades. As far as armor goes, they both have the same protection. It takes 2 homing rockets or 2 RPGs to destroy them, and the bulletproof glass can take about 17 bullets before it breaks. Now for a drag race. Believe it or not, the cheaper V12 version is significantly faster than the more expensive LWB version. The long wheelbase version, however, does have better handling. Visually, the only real difference is a small window here. The long wheelbase Schafter has this little window, while the V12 version doesn't. Both cars also have a nice aggressive engine sound, which is what made me like them in the first place. If you would like to see more GTA Online guides just like this one, then please drop a like and subscribe to the channel to help make it possible. I'll see you all next time.